BC. It's Chris over Dixieland Farm, and I just got done microwaving my ears of corn. That really works. You know, you just put it in 4 minutes per corn. Two ears of corn, so 8 minutes. But then you got to butter it, and that's kind of a pain, right? So what do? Corn in a Ziploc bag. Put the butter in there. And then roll it around. Perfect buttered corn. That's it.